Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. It's your boy JohnUN42090 bringing you another chapter of Fallout New Vegas. Let's play. In our previous chapter, we finished up a couple of missions for the Boomers, and we ended up having them side with us, and we made contact with the Brotherhood of Steel and Great Cause.
How many axes?
As you can see, we got a mission from the new ones. Iron Brotherhood has a bit of a problem with their air filter and they need someone to help bring their systems back online, which means we gotta visit the Bolts in 22, Bolt 3, and of course, Bolt 11. Our first turn, we'll head over to we'll start the parts with the Great Cons too. Hold on a second, folks. I got a little pet. Oh, he's in Cottonwood. Oh boy. Oh. Well, let's go take care of business first. Press 188 and head south to Vault 3. Then we'll work our way down to Cottonwood Cave and find out where those missing guys are at. Ah, crap.
Purged!
Oh boy, that's not gonna be good. Especially when I get to Sierra Nevada on Madre. Well, let's see how far we can go. First things first, let's get some ammo. Keep Buck Nasty fed. Yeah, I know. Weird name for a shotgun, but you know what? I don't give a damn. Where's this bro? Where's this lane? Oh, more caravanners. Maybe they got something. Oh, one thing, folks. Not much. Those two I'll take. And those two. And those two. Machines, what can I give you? Yeah, done it all, you saw me. Alright then. Now we go. Screw it, I don't think we need any more ammo. Let's see how it goes. That'll do. See what we can do here. Hope we don't bump into anybody. Don't want to use too much of my ammo. Really? You're not gonna let me go that way? Yeah, maybe I am heading the wrong way. Wee! Doink! That's what you get. Okay, this is gonna take me a while to get to the vault. Hopefully not too long. This, I blame a friend of mine. A bird. Nah, not really, folks. I'm gonna blame him, he's a good friend of mine. I wonder if he's okay, though. How do you get to Bolton Bottom? Okay, so you can't go that way. Okay, screw it. Let's go to the dry lake. We gotta deal with some bugs there. Fuck it, we got enough shotgun shells. Well, I'll be damned. We got some bugs. Do it. Fuck nasty time. Oh. Yep, I think I'm heading the right way now. Don't worry, we'll deal with the lonesome drip through later on, folks. He'll be one of the missions that will be like, hey, we forgot it was completed. But 360, all you have these one by one. Bada bing, baby. Bada fucking bing. Any more you creepy crawly fricks out there? No one frickin' sees the guy? Frickin' sees? I may have to check that vehicle out later. Right now, let's get to that vault. Let's see what's going on in this vault. Poor bastards didn't have a chance to get out. Yeah, you're mine too, so... I think I'm hinting off a little bit more here. Let's get out of here for a second. Go back to base and get some shells, because I don't want to waste all my blah on sniper rifle ammo. Which means I'm going to change guns, folks. Quick! To... North Vegas Strip! Yeah, I can't do that. Sorry if I pissed off somebody with copyright on that one. But yeah, we're going to... put this gun back and save it in our ammo. We'll save it for the battle. Get it down. I'm gonna have a set gear picked out for me when it gets hoovered down, which means this suit will be obsolete by then. I mean, I love it and all, but I want to save it. I want to use it only when I need to. When it gets hoovered down, I'll use a power armor or new recon armor. Probably my flag, my the courier armor. Does seem badass. Residential suite. Alright, let's see what gun we have the most ammo with. I don't want to use plasma. I mean, it's old. Save you. Let me see. I haven't used a 45 in a long time, ever since leaving the Zion Canyon. Could be good. Okay. Let's see what else. Expect a couple of things to be hiding, so let's blast them with that. No. Been a while since I used you. Or you. These rockets. What? I got stuff for Ariana, so what not? Alright. Retire Buck Nasty for a bit. I think those would be good. No, I already got a pistol. Okay, sniper rifle. Let me see. Actually, let me see what I can do with that. Now let's see, ammo wise. Okay, I'm gonna rock 45, 5.56er, and 308. So we can put back all my 45, 70, 50, 12 gauge. That'll come handy. No, I haven't used that in a while. Screw it, let's put the light, sorry, and darkness back for later. Swap my Smith & Wesson. Bring back Sewell back. Haven't used him in a while. Alright, now let's see. What do you got for ammo or 5.56er? What do I got for 5.56er? Yeah, when I'm done with this, I'm definitely gonna cash in all that cash. Arm piercing, hollow point. Oh, hell yeah, surplus. Surplus always helps. Okay. Hey. And yeah, you know what, folks? You're not gonna like me for this, but the only time I'll use the Traveler or Ally is only when I have to. When I don't need to, I keep them alive. I don't like seeing them getting killed for bullshit where I can do it myself. Anyway, let's go to Venatron here. What you got, homie? Control millimeter pistol, not bad. Ooh, 45 pistol. Ooh! How much I get? No, you're not as good as that. Rush gun, caravan, hunting revolver, lever action, LMG. Let's see. Try to see if I can get that repaired to that one. Let's see. What's a good weapon I can use to fix that? Gotta spend money to make money. Oh, those things I gotta get rid of. Jesus, I can't believe I forgot I had that power armor. I gotta get rid of it. Well, I'm not gonna get rid of it. I'm just gonna put it in my stash. Now, let's see if I can fix my guns real quick. Really? Really? I am the stupidest mofo ever. Just spent money not to be able to repair those things. Yeah, shut up. Well, at least I got a couple extra guns I can sell my characters. Let me see. Sell that. That sucks, man. I thought jury rig would allow me to put any gun or such to fix that thing. You know what? Fine. I'll figure a way out to fix it myself. Well, by the way, those will be my ultimate guns I'll be using at the end. You suck. You suck. I'll repair you guys my own sweet way. Let's see. Savage power armor, savage helm, and that does that. Let's see. Don't need you. You guys can go in there. All right. Put ourselves together here. Sniper rifle, LMG, silverback. And yes, I know it's the 44 Magnum, but I always call my revolvers, my Magnums 44s, silverback. But if we're doing black powder versions, then yeah, I'll call them Peacekeeper or Wild Derps. hopefully we don't have any troubles with these guys. You don't need to use my shot, my sniper rifle. Limit security recording. Jesus, what happened out here? Well, that's pretty tight. At least it's not like the traditional ones. Public terminal. Walton Lemon Induction Guide. Full of Vault Dweller, congratulations, your dedication to the Democratic Party is the bedrock which continues the stability of Vault 11 is based. Now, to help ensure your success with this year's election, the coalition of Vault 11 voting blocks has been put together in this Dandy Dweller's official guide, or rather, Do Good, that contains a summary of leading candidates, her overseer, as well as their statements, key positions, and most importantly, their endorsements. Sincerely, Robert Gottlieb, chairman of Coalition of Vault 11 voting blocks. Chairs and Justice Block. Lover, husband, 5'6", children, oldest Sam was on the honor roll of his corner, and Brotherhood, number 7 junior, she says, first word was Dada. At his bottom line, he thinks it's just a big friend, so he thinks, well, she'd think you're all children. And Henry Jr., pitcher of the Francis, Nate Stone, should be over there now. Donna Haley, human biology block, United Wolf Tech. I remember things about me. I want to know the ambitious life spent candidates, right? Which is spirit me. I am done. I like that. I need some pride. Let's see. Pretty sure I have. So, I mean, the fact that I'm personally in the call. I know nothing about government. I will pay hard price for the worst candidate to me. I can promise you my administration will be a disaster. Nathan Stone. Ridiculous. I shouldn't even be a candidate and I should not be in here for. Oh. Sick of it. Y'all should be ashamed. Citizens, due to tragic events in the past days, the coalition of Vault 11 volume blocks and Nash decided to postpone the election promotion being further investigations to the murders. You know, your security team wish you to know that they are working tirelessly day and night to find the perpetrator and are already honest and these good means. God willing, the killer is and swiftly. I promise we can if we oversee. Sincerely, Terry Hart, Human Dignity Block, President. At the meeting, the traditional selection process for overseers hereby ended. In lieu of an interview's extension, we choose once a month to start his or her term with our recreated order in general, ensuring a complete and partially fairness. Catherine Stone, overseer. Okay, I got something for you. I got a little something for y'all right now. y'all like my surprise? I'm from cigs. Don't know why anyone wants cigarettes. We gotta put a drug in here, y'all. Don't just leave booze and such. Come on, there are other drugs in there apart from the mint hats and such. Want your good old weed. Yeah, there we go. Just kidding. Cigar lounge, classroom, yeah, blah, blah, blah. Well, we can officially say we explore this area closely. I guess we can't close the door, it's been pushed open. We rolled it open. And in case you're asking, no, I'm not a coward. I just like using up ammo I don't use anymore. Three spare banana clips. Yes, I quote a selfie timid from Final Fantasy VIII. I always liked her, she sounds so cute. Okay, kick down these doors. It must be down below. Yeah, I'll take those. Works every time. 1 second, folks. Hit up on another chat site. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Oh, same thing. Okay, so we're gonna have to head to the living quarters, folks. Here we get something here for the Iron Brotherhood that they need. Just trying to figure out how to get to it. Boxes, baseballs. What do we got here? I'll take it. And yes, I'll take dirty ass water because yay, got no choice sometimes. And B, who knows, maybe I can find a way, I'll probably get enough of my survival, I can freaking fix it. I gotta be careful, because now when I remember, I may have to go and butt naked in Sierra Madre. I don't know if I'm ever gonna keep my armor such right now. If anything, I'll just probably use their armor, but... personal. Alright then. Not doors. Style. Let's hear it. Just this block. Sounds like a coup d'etat happened here over Overseer. And if anything else, we had to hear that sexy, deep voice of Steve Bloom. Sorry, folks, I couldn't handle it. I always like that dude who has a voice out there. He always makes a good Wolverine in Sub-Zero. And I definitely would love him for freaking Ted Dempsey. Still, I digress. Back to story. Looks like these guys in this vault had a little bit of a trouble and they wanted to overthrow their current overseer. But they find out that it's not as easy as they look. One suggested an actual open rebellion, and the other is like, dude, I don't want to be part of it. He said, hey, just relax. You know, it's hard to relax when you're being told that, hey, something's up. Wow, that's sick of folks. Yeah, 2 shots, so I need to reload for next shot. I forgot what's in this place. Like, what I gotta fight in here. It's in the water, huh? I hope not. I get to the lower level. I want to take a look at some real quick, folks. Give me a few seconds. Alright then, I think I can do it. Sorry about that, folks. I had to check on something. I should give y'all a heads up. If you're expecting me to be on Xbox after the 18th, it's going to be a bit of a problem. By the 18th, my thing will be expired. I'm hoping to do a couple of games and such that allow me to earn some points and I can buy myself a new membership or chip into it. Anyway, Disposition. Excerpt from Disposition, the Defendant, Catherine Stone, Vault Trailer, Returning Miles. Question. Let's pick up where we left off, Kane. Catherine. Sorry, right, Catherine. I keep forgetting. My husband called him Kane. You were telling us and discussing you and allegedly have a Rob Gauntlet about the Justice Bond. Not allegedly. Had. We've been through this. Still get over against his, ma'am. The police and discussions. He said my husband's name and had to come up with their names. Can endorsements? Yes, they were going to endorse him. He couldn't say why, but I knew my husband had a regular poker game with some of them, and he'd been winning a hot streak lately. According to you, what did he used to give Elf? Gauntlet about. He offered saying he couldn't stay in his block. Persuasion the endorsement, but only if I could point pulling you perform sexual favors. No, this is all was their friend and you agree. What else could I do? They had a majority. You know, did this came out before the endorsements? I don't know, monthly. And when they came out, your husband was endorsed despite your personal business. Yes, I thought all the majority were pretty much slim. If I did now things a little, especially with membership, maybe I'm gonna be like, assume you weren't caught. No, Miss Miles. I expect to be caught. This was my best chance. Best murderer? You think two girls would change for you know, they had to pick someone and live with their reason. Yes, but wait and see. Damn. Being forced to sleep with other guys at the vault just because your husband was put on an execution block? And you're expected to be elected? Damn. I don't know what to make out of that, folks. Honestly. Another PM. There we go. I know the boy lights on because I turned it on, dork. 1 minute. All right, folks, let's see how far we gotta go. gotta find the key to this place. One way to go, down the path. Entrance blocked. Damn. I don't know what they had going on over here. You lack the skill to cut those grenades off. So we gotta go in the water. None down there will attack us because we don't have much, and we gotta get moving because this shit is radiating. We got the parts we need. Let's continue exploring. Let's see what else is down here. Let's check out the reactor. If it ain't bullets, it's gonna be ammo that weighs my ass down. Prepare speech of Gus Olson, Obadson of the annual overseer election. Steady. Good afternoon. Each year is the election of some of the announcing announced kiss made it out of the investigation by rate traffic. Thank you, everybody. So shame, blah blah. It's all great to me, mate. Same thing exactly we just picked up bow down there, folks. I'm a reweaver on here to do. I don't want to stay down here too long, folks. I'll die. What do we got here? More ammo. More cells. Some dirty ass water. We've done nothing as well, I think. Yeah, that's what you get, you jerkweed. And my hands are crippled. Ain't that a pain? That's more Magnum bullets. Don't think I care at the moment. I think we got all we need here, so let's get the hell out. We're done. Some dirty ass water in him, folks. This one was hitting me back up. I think this is the sacrifice chamber. Oh yeah, I think I know this area here.
Congratulations, martyr. Your fantastic journey is only just beginning. Please proceed to the light.
Now this area I hate because you're gonna get swarmed by a bunch of machines, and like a dumbass, I didn't grab anything that could ruin me machines. Oh, I mean, no, I do. Got pulse mines. Come on, do I have any self voice? That'll make things a lot easier for me. No. Oh, wait a minute. Yes.
The light is calming and puts your mind at ease. Go to the light. Welcome. Please sit in the chair. The show is about to begin. Greetings, martyr, and welcome. If you're here now, it means you've been offered up as a sacrifice so that your vault can continue to thrive. Currently, you may be feeling sad or angry. Perhaps you never got to have grandkids or to enjoy the pleasures of a fresh cigar. But march with your chin held high, soldier, and remember that each of us has an important role to play. For some people, their role might be to heal the sick. For others, it might mean they will drive a race car or fly a rocket ship. And some of us are meant to forfeit our lives for the good of the people. Sure, it might not be as fun as driving a race car, but it's every bit as important. Let's take a moment to reflect on the moments that made your life worth living. Think about that time you kissed your steady girl for the first time under the bleachers at the big game. Or when you snuck out after curfew to catch that new flick that your parents wouldn't let you see because it was too scary. Boy, were they right. And who could forget when you met the love of your life? What a looker. These are just examples. Do you feel that feeling stirring in your chest as you think of these things? Good. What you are feeling is peace. You've led a great life. Living it has been its own reward. But it is only the beginning. Close your eyes now and imagine what joys await you in the next life. The afterlife. Can you see them? Good.
Yeah, I get it. Now stop feeding the medium constantly. I guess I'll take that. Wow. How fucked up is that, yo? Your offer is a sacrifice just to satisfy your peers' destructive, you know what I mean? Let's see what's going on here. I wish I could tell you there was some way to get out of here, but these things have opened up. So they were sacrificing themselves for both either what they were doing, or they were sacrificing themselves all just to survive. And to do so, they justified their means of who will be who and such, and above all, who gets the chopping block by sending them into that room to get blasted down. Damn. And the ones who wanted to get out but found out they had no hope end up taking a bullet. You know, it's kind of sad when you see it like that. Well, I guess that's how they ran it. Anywho, we finished this vault. The majority of the stuff that was underwater, now we got. Killed everybody here. And out here. And we got the part we need for the Brotherhood of Steel. So our first team first, let's get healed up. Back to Vault 22, but first things first, let's get back to the strip and heal up. One second, folks. Got a response from a friend. I'm back. Sorry, folks. Hopefully that'll heal my arm. If not, I'll get a doctor's bag. I think I got one in my fridge. Nope, I'm thirsty as a mofo and hungry. And I think I'll eat that. Supply and heal. Gecko steak. One more second. So far, so good. Put everything back there. Let's see. Do I have... Let's see. Well, I'm right along those. Put the barrel fruit there. The big orange steak. Put five of those bars back. We'll keep the grilled mantis and honey pot and the MRE. Put the new cola back. Put three of those waters back. Put my things back. Don't sell those. I don't use those things. I hate using chemicals sometimes. The only things I'll do is try to use mint tats, or if I have to, the other stuff. And there we go. Alright, I think I'm ready now. First things first. There we go. To the casino. We'll sell our missiles. See what you got. Alright, ammo, I guess, so that. Don't use nukes. Don't like rockets. That's more than enough. I think I might start using the 12mm pistol soon, folks. Save that up. Alright. Since we found and are unlocked it already, let's go back to Vault 22. In there, we gotta get the EPA filters. The HPEA filters. The industrial filters that they need. To that, we gotta go down to the living quarters. I think it's in a room that's locked. We shouldn't have too much trouble with anything down here. Go to the second floor. Of course, they'll be on the other side. Okay, no worries.
Don't mind me. I have to wrap things up here, gather my gear, that sort of thing. I'll be.
Okay, which means we gotta go down to. Let's see. We gotta go back down to the tunnel that we found Keenly in. And from there. Be a second path that we take that'll take us straight to level 2, I believe. try this way, see how we go. There's gonna be a couple more ass wipes here. So be prepared to fight. I think that's it. So on this way, you will remember. All right. Now we can leave this place. To food production. If you visit this vault, it's fucking easy to get through, get the filters. If you do it while you're cleaning out Fort McKinley, it could be a bit of a pain in the butt, but you know what? Hey, when are things ever easy? I could clear out the rest of the cave, but you know what? I'm not a monster. I'm just ahead of the curve. Sorry, poor Heath Ledger moment there against me. It was lines. Okay. I think this is the way back. Yes, pest control. Go down here. Make a way to the elevators. Watch yourself here, because these things like to come back sometimes, I think. Yeah, they're not. Back to the elevator. One second. Hell out, Vault. Yeah, Vault 22. Now, our next vault is Vault 3, but we do that, we gotta get to Cottonwood Cave. No, Cottonwood Cave. You know what? Who gives a shit? Oh, yeah, let's do it. The fastest way to get there would be straight from Lipton or whatever's closer here, but you know what? Let's go through Lipton. Work away there. Me and Hank, we're almost there. What have we got here? There's like a farm. Let's see what it is. Straight up fucked up ranch. I like that. Don't know what the dude was growing here, but I don't think he grew it right. Let's scan out the Mojave a bit. See if there's anything threat-wise out there. Kaiser's Legion. Could take them out, but we're not murderers yet. We'll deal with the Legion later. Don't worry. We'll have our fun with these assholes later, folks. We'll definitely have our fun with them later.
If it's filled with radiation, why are you still here? Okay, any other survivors? What kind of fever? I'll do it.
Yeah, and as you can see, the NCR here is warning us, hey, something's up, don't come near here, it's radiation liquid. Hard to believe we gotta do that. You know what? You gotta offer it. But before we go any farther in, we're gonna go back to the trading post. Now, if you're wondering why I'm going there, there is one good reason. I sold a couple of radiation suits to, I think, Alexander. And if he still has them, I'm gonna buy one, use it while I'm inside that area. That area is, I hate being radiated slowly. It's like you're poisoning yourself slowly, and I don't want to die so soon. But first, grab resistance, baby. I didn't see it there, so back to Novak. And one hot second, folks. Once again, my friends PM me. I know it's a pain in the butt me pausing back and forth, but I promise you we're going to get done with this soon. I think Cliff may have one. I'm not so sure. Yo, Brosco.
Brisco. Hey, you came back. Must be doing...
Nope. You don't have it. Once again, you just proved yourself you're an idiot. Dinky, on two, laser optics. Energy down, recycler, solar air, high cap valves. Well, gotta go back to the training posters. gonna get the spacesuit from Alexander. It's not much, but I'm pretty sure that thing will help us resist some radiation. I would like a full-on rat suit, but I don't know where I can find one or such, but I'm pretty sure I can get one inside the camp searchlight. Looks like I got that gun again. Now, first we gotta make our way through here. Watch out for feral ghouls here, or now they're radiating. Because the guy said this place has been caked with radiation. And above all, there are feral ghouls around here, which means they will attack you on sight. Really? Hack the Mojave. Yeah, I got another achievement unlocked. There's another one I dropped here somewhere. Where was he? Oh, here he is. Well, that's two of them. I gotta answer a couple of things real quick. Alright, you know what? Screw it. I love the controller and all. It makes things simple, but you know what? It doesn't make sniping easy. So I'm going to switch my mouse and keyboard. Jerk. I forgot how to holster my gun. Hold on a second, folks. I'm gonna have to take a little bit of a still trying to use how to use the cheap how many dog tags have I found? Halfway there. Okay, hang on a second. I'm gonna take a look at controls real quick. Got the controller because it doesn't tell me how to holster my gun.
I could ask you the same thing, asshole. I'm putting gold. What are you looking for, Sophie? Maybe I can help you.
Looks like this prick wants some help with this, huh? Don't worry. We're gonna deal with him in a few seconds, folks.
Say those robots on this trip are different faces or something.
Okay, the assholes want to play? We can play right now. Don't worry, folks. How cute. Next I know approaching an attitude, you would have gotten your suits. Holy shit. And before you ask, yes, I knew I was gonna fail that damn quest, but you know what? I don't care. If you're gonna come up with an attitude with me, homie, you're gonna get your ass dropped. I don't care if you're tired, pissed, or angry. Cool. You get treated cool. Act like a dick. I'll put three in your head just to make a point. You don't need that. Knowing you probably stole that shit. One last second, folks, guys, you're back in there. Comment.
Thank you.
Are you Anders? Jack sent me, along with Diane. All right, let's get you down. He did this. You were smuggling drugs? I have a few questions. Anyway, goodbye.
Poor dude. And these are the guys who want to back the Legion? Oof. Well, done what we need to do here. Let's continue this Cottonwood Cave. Cottonwood Camp Searchlight or Cottonwood Cave. Yeah. Alright. Now, we go straight back to the drug lab. One second, huh? Maybe I can take this crazy ass thing off.
Let's get the recipe. Cash doesn't mean much to me now. I'll do it.
Now we're accepted by the Great Khans.
I think I'll teach you one more recipe. I got nothing. I'm sorry. Goodbye.
Meow.
That's you, folks. Okay, now they sent us another mission. Help out the Crimson Caravan's dudes here. Deliver a couple of things. So what we're going to do is, we're going to go take care of them real quick. And if we're told to go on another run, so we'll sounds like some fun. But I'm going to have to miss it. In the main office.
A package from your friends in the canyon.
Go back to Diane. And yeah, sorry folks, we're gonna be doing a little bit of dealing.
before we get too far. Hold on a second. Another friend of mine is just hitting me back up on something I need to know. Talk to Diane, and she'll give you a payment.
Finish the run. Now Annie's back. How about that work? What you got? Piece of cake.
Which means now we gotta go back to Las Vegas and deliver some drugs to the con. This is contact within the Raiders. Hopefully we don't piss off too many. You know what? Oh crap, I need to get some water in me. And pretty soon I'm gonna have to get some sleep. Why take a chance? Don't fuck with them. You don't fuck with you. And we found bolt three. Not only for these assholes. Do I even want to know how the hell you blew yourself up, homie? So, because I don't want to deal with any more of these guys. They're losing customers. Let them come to me, but they won't get me.
Jet, Psycho, and other favors, honey. I don't deliver to hell.
I think if you get way too far in here, they'll get pissed at you.
More tough Securitrons? Shit.
Pulse thing should be down here somewhere. It won't take as long. Let's get the hell out of here before we get in more trouble with Khan. So, first things first.
What the fuck are you?
How's this thing?
So.
Yeah, I bet you do. Now we got in that. Let's go take a look at something else real quick. Alright, we'll go to Hidden Valley first. She can help. You can help her find a spare gun somewhere, but
I heard something.
They're all right here.
And now we talk to good old Mr. Don't worry, later on we'll figure out that little computer thing. There's a way to do it. I forgot how to, because you can help that dude access the archives to find out what's going on.
I did. Lorenzo's already on it.
Guess what? Not only did he give you some gear, I think he also taught you how to use heavy armor.
What's this task?
All right, we'll have to head on to Black Mountain. And not only that, we were given a safe house. First things first. Let's go take care of business with the Iron Brotherhood. Now, we join them, they'll teach us how to use the armor, and we get a better set first. Let's make our way over down out. And we'll have a second. My girlfriend's just picked me up, folks. When I tease work, when I do that.
I wish there were.
Oh, that's so cool. Thanks, homie.
Finish the Vault Creek run.
Now we'll talk to Jack, see if he's got anything for us. Going further, let's see if we can we got favoritism to get to the con Papa Khan's ear. If we do, then I think we finish this strand and we can tell him, hey, you're being fucked over by Kaisar's Legion. But I think you have to be like either idolized or very well liked. We'll see. Let's see what we can do. Let's go up to the house and see what Papa Kaiser, Papa Khan got for me.
Caesar's veterans.
Well, folks, I think I'll call a little breather right now. It's actually 420, 428 to be precise. Sorry. Couldn't help with that one. I'm going to stay too long. I'm going to talk to Papa Khan real quick. See if he can help me with this one. We'll pause it here. Let's save here, and we'll see if we can talk to Khan in a few hours. So I really want to get this guy out of the way, because he's the... Ooh, long one. Come on, sorry. 1, 2, 3.
They're butchers like all the rest.
What does he have in mind? What do I do?
First things first, let's find this Melissa girl and see what we can do to get her.
Hello.
Well, let's go to the makeshift con camp and see what we can find out there. God, machine. Hate you little bastards so much, I wish you all died. I don't know how long that poison is going to do to me. So it looks like we gotta go convince Diane and the others.
I had to ask you opposing Papa Khan's alliance with Kaisar. If you don't have each other, the Legion will kill you. And Diane, consider her a prostitute for slavery. Thank you.
I wish there were more like you.
Hey, Diane. About Kaisar. Thank you.
That's one group. That's one group down. And I hate to do it, but we gotta go back to that quarry, which means we're gonna have to get our best gun again. So back to the North Strip, drop off what guns we don't need. But first, alright, I gotta admit, the Great Khan's has some good outfits. Cute and sexy ones, but I think I'll wear their colors one day. I'd rather be a Great Khan. I mean, I know they're dealers and all, but they're just proud warriors doing whatever they can to survive. I understand that wholeheartedly, and I understand they wish they had a better way. Hold on a second, folks. Well, since that we finally reached the three-hour limit, I'm going to take a breather, folks, and call it for now. I'll be back in a little while to restart part 28. And then, you take it easy. Happy gaming. This is your boy, Jalion429, wishing you good luck. Happy gaming, and God bless.